Hi, myself Nitesh Kumar. I'm currently pursuing embedded system course in Vector India. I belong to V21CE9 Batch. That is my project called Real-Time Health Monitoring System with the help of my faculties. We introduce the hardware components which are used in this project. This is the 8051 development kit. This is the GSM. This is the serial ADC MCP3208. This is the LM35 temperature sensor. This is MQ2 gas sensor. This is S12ST UV sensor.
Thank you, Vector India, for giving me a great opportunity to get real-time experience.